Today we're talking about sports.
2 weeks back, I attended a selection test in Formula One Abu Dhabi. There is a ground tour of bike riding.
Okay.
And they name it join the fight and ride the bike against the diabetic Jesus.
Okay.
And luckily, among 30,000 people from the 8 Salatol groups in Asia and Africa, only 9 guys has been selected after hard assessments in each their countries and as well as in its Salat group office in Abu Dhabi.
Okay.
And today I got an email that I have been chosen for that ground tour, which is in Europe.
Well, congratulations. We're happy for you. So when is the tour? When are you going to be going?
Yeah, now I'm preparing for applying the Schengen visa.
Okay.
And the tour will be in start on 5th September.
Okay.
From the Brussels, Belgium.
Okay.
And I will join the tour in Germany if I can get the visa.
Okay.
So I'm one of the fans.
Well, that's great. Well, we're very happy for you. How are you training for it? What are you doing to train for this?
The competition.
Now it's Ramadan. Before Ramadan, I was biking and also riding in the early morning, and in the evening, 3 times a week I was going to taekwondo exercising, and 3 times a week going to the gym for the fitness preparation.
Okay.
I did almost 1 month preparation for this assessment, and now as it is Ramadan, just in the evening I exercise a bit, but after Ramadan I will.
You will continue.
Again, start. Yeah.
Okay. How long do you ride your bike for?
Like. I was riding the bike actually when I was in school.
In school.
Almost six to 7 years.
Oh wow!
But after that, when I started university, then joined the job, I didn't use to ride the bike. But when we got the email like 2-3 months back for this competition. Again, I borrow my neighbor's bike and start biking for preparation of that event.
Well,
so now I'm comfortable.
Well, that's great. Well,
for riding the bike.
Yeah. Well, hope you go further in the competition.
Are you following the Tour de France right now? Or are you watching?
Here in Afghanistan, we have one channel. It's called Three Sport.
Uh-huh.
Sometimes I'm finding the foreground for the Tour de France. At the moment, I was watching that TV.
Oh, you're watching it right now?
Do you think, would you like to someday compete in the Tour de France?
I hope, but I don't think so. But I will try my best for the Tour de France because it's quite high. Like just last week I saw it was 32 kilometers ride, and the guy who was the first, second and third, they completed in 36 minutes and 37 minutes.
Oh.
And the competition that we did it in Abu Dhabi, it was 42 kilometers. We completed like about half an hour or something. It's completely different.
So today we're talking about sports.
Sports, yeah, yes. I like sport. I run. I'm running.
You're a runner, okay.
Yeah, I can run about 45 minutes.
Wow,
that's great.
Yeah.
And do you have a routine? Like, how many days a week do you run?
Yes, if I'm very good. I don't have much place during the week. I can run about 1 week, 3 days.
Oh, well, that's great.
There are a lot of hills, aren't there? I mean, a lot of mountains and ups and downs in Japan. Or how's
No, I don't. I'm from a mountain country. I run in wide places.
Oh. Well, that's great.
are you a part of a running group, or do you just run by? This is jogging, right? I mean, when we're talking.
Jogging, yeah. It's not group because Japanese are very they cannot be friends soon. So I run by myself. Sometimes yeah. I feel lonely.
have you thought yeah. about? So are there any running teams or groups?
Yes, there are not running teams, but they are all for Japanese. Mm-hmm. Japanese don't like any foreigners because they call foreigners like gaijin. Oh.
My name is Alam, and I am from a very poor area of the country. I am from Ghazni, and I am living there. I think here in the country, there are different kind of the seaport in the different country, but in my area, I think we are telling that khusayb. I'm not sure what is the name for that in English, what is the name for that in Dari in Persian. Uh-huh. Yes, it is something like the Pashtun people are doing that, and especially when they are under 18, they are doing in that period of time. But I like that, and I like running. Every day about 1 hour or half of 1 hour, I am running around the village, and it is so interesting for me.
Okay, so do you like to watch sports at all?
Yes, exactly. Why not? I'm very, very interested with cricket, and I like football, but I don't know what is the system. I don't know more about football, but I like it.
You like watching football?
Yes.
So do you play Jose or no? Do you
like? Yes, exactly.
You like to play when it?
Yes, but I am not under 18. But sometimes I'm playing that with my friends, my colleagues. But when I was 14 and above 14 in that time, I do it many times and more time in a day. But right now, sometime, especially on Friday, I am doing that.
Is there an age group that... what is the age group that play? From my understanding, it sounds like it's for younger...
Actually, it is not only for younger, but it is a little hard sport. So it means that the people that they are so fat, or the people that they have a lot of weight, they cannot do that. They cannot play that. Only the people that they are thin, like me, they can walk very fast, so they can play that. But right now, I am doing that, and it is very good for me.
Okay, let me ask you one more question. Is it a sport that only boys play, or girls can play it as well?
No, the girls, as you know, our tradition and our culture is very limited. It means that the don't give permission to the girls to go out and play such kind of sports. But this kind of support is only for boys, because it is a little hard sport. It is not an easy, and it is not a soft sport like volleyball.
Is it physical? More physical sport?
Yes, more physical, and it needs for more energy. It is not something easy.
Okay. Are there any sports that girls play that is for girls in Ghazni, or no?
In our area, there is no any kind of support, but in the center, in the capital of the province, sometimes the girls are playing volleyball only and only in the school areas, not out of the school. But overall, I'm so sad about that. They are not allowed and they can't play it.
I'm player in Shainas Mai League.
Oh, okay, so you're one of the leagues. Okay.
China Sai, Spinra team.
Spinra? Okay. So you play for Shahin Asmai?
Yes, I play player. I just choose the player team and football. I cannot be big. I got a problem in my shoes.
Oh.
My leg is problem. It's not working football. Because I have any problem with me.
Usually play sports, soccer, but I like to watch more cricket because our cricket team is a little bit good in world international competitions, and they had so victories for us, so we encourage them a lot.
Okay, do you have a favorite player on the cricket team that you really like?
Yeah. My favorite bowler in our cricket game is Hamid Hassan, and the favorite all-rounder Muhammad Nabi, that present captain of the cricket team.
In Belgium, are there many cricket fans?
Yeah, this is a small team. Have cricket a small team in Belgium and small cricket team. Yeah, and for Belgium and nationality team is from coach from the England person. This the cricket team in from Belgium.
I have no here a lot of reason to watch cricket by television. So we are using net for the cricket. So we are watching cricket on net.
On the net. Who's your favorite team?
My favorite team is Senegal, India. But I have I am fan of Afghanistan team, but my favorite is India.
Do you like to watch sport? If you don't like to play, do you like to watch it?
Yeah, I like to watch it.
Okay.
What kind of sports do you like to watch?
Cricket, football.
Cricket and football.
Do you have a favorite team?
India and Australia.